My greatest fear is that somebody comes up and makes it his own, you know, that it become privatized of some sorts. I don't know. Or those are really the biggest fear in my mind, not really issues of security, because at the end of the day, issues of security can be dealt with on you know, issue to issue base, you know, across the world. But just the fact that we know the internet is for everybody, is free, is open, and nobody has to worry about going and getting it or accessing it, I think that for me is really the biggest issue. That it continues to be as it is, free, and we communicate, and I can actually visit Korea or wherever else in the world right from my home. To me, that is so, you know, magnificent in itself. If you take that away from us, then there's no life, you know, somehow. It's like today, the internet has become the thing that is making us the first class citizen. Without it, we are second class.